few drills with the staff on a bag. Again, if you don't have a bag, you can work these on the shadow box, but you want to be able to actually practice the power. So what we're going to do is we're going to work on angle one, and then come in on angle number five. So basically it comes here like this. Strike from the side, comes over my head, and then I want to drop. Most of the power is going to come from my waist. So it will be one, two, one, two.